The alien invasion of Earth began so quietly we barely noticed. Early incidents were covered up by the world's governments. The Great War has been raging for decades, and mankind has all but lost. As alien forces close in on the last strongholds of humanity, the UNX World Government has developed combat exoskeletons, granting their users superhuman abilities. Now, our time is running out, and we must prepare for our last stand. The future of mankind rests on the shoulders of mechanized infantry.
Training facility, Captain. Colonel Clark and his team have developed the advanced armor and weapon systems that you will be testing today. And we're both tapped into your suit's telemetry and camera feeds, so we can see how you get on and provide remote tactical support. All right, Captain. We'll start off by testing basic locomotion.
Nice and smooth. Leg actuators all functional.
Now, let's see you vault over an obstacle.
Looks good. All systems green.
That was easy. It's time to pick up the pace and see if you can rush across that gap.
Distance nominal. Speed nominal.
Great. Now head through the gates and use the melee attack to take out anything that moves.
Arm actuators exceeding specification. That model really packs a punch.
Okay, Captain. Weapons hot. Take aim and shoot to kill. Targeting and weapon system. So first aim, and then shoot. Nice. But you're supposed to be testing the targeting and weapon system. So first, nice. But you're supposed to be testing the targeting and weapon systems. So first aim, and then shoot. So first aim, and then shoot. Grenade at the target in the pit and detonate it by pressing once more. Captain, we're trying to get readings on your grenades. Press the button once to throw one and press the button once again to detonate it.
Nice fireworks. Range and yield both nominal.
I wish I had those in my day. Captain, don't forget you can detonate grenades at any time. It's entirely up to you when you press the button. Pretty good show, Captain. I think you'll do just fine. Now proceed to the extraction point and let's get you back home.
Stardust inbound for extraction. Pleasure to meet you, Captain.
Putting the systems through their paces, Captain. Everything performed above expectations, and I guarantee you'll be pushing that suit to the limit before long. Patrol investigating reports of a crashed Xeno ship at the Northern Light facility sent a distress signal, then went silent. Investigate the area, find the missing patrol, and report their status.
Good luck, Captain. This place brings back memories. It used to be known as the Arctic's Science City when I was stationed here back in 85.
Nothing but ice and shadows now, Colonel. Luckily, the automap is picking up the patrol transceiver signals, not far away.
Thank you.
That's the patrol's APC. Take a closer look, Captain.
Phantom Alpha, this is Phantom Bravo. We're trapped in the NARL. Need immediate backup. Phantom Alpha, do you copy? Come in, Phantom!
Nothing but static now. That didn't sound good.
Captain, search the area for anything useful while we pinpoint the source of that transmission. Nice find, Captain. C4 explosives keep well in the cold.
Major, that radio signal was coming from the Naval Arctic Research Lab. It's on the automap now.
Captain, head for the lab. Sounds like the patrol really needs your help back there.
Boost.
Good job you found that C4, Captain. Plant the explosives on the wall, and let's see if they still work. Xenos everywhere, Captain. Get in there and kill them all.
This is overrun with xenophyte growth.
Captain, those bodies, are they UNX?
Exactly what I was afraid of. They never stood a chance against a force this size. The Xeno's assimilation process was already underway.
Nothing else we can do for them now. Proceed to the evac location, Captain.
Stardust inbound for landing. I got visual on the rendezvous location. Looks clear.
Control is lost, and the Xenos have established a foothold at Barrow. However, in the...
Thank you.
Tunguska, Roswell, and now Barrow. Perhaps third time's a charm. Try to reach the ship's wreckage and find out what the Xenos are bringing.
Give them hell, Captain.
The ship appears to have broken up into several large pieces. Infrared is showing multiple heat sources. Let's go take a look, Captain.